The brother has an asked a question, taking selfies in car and videos. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي صلى الله عليه وسلم ويسر لي أمري وأحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. The brother has a question, if he is permitted to take a selfies in the Kaaba and make the videos in Kaaba. But what I would say, this thing has become like a very extremely disease, because people are going for the sake of Allah to do their rituals, to do their ibadah, and to get their sins forgiven and to come back when becoming a pure. What happens, like people when they go there, they do the shopping, they do have a makeups on, and they have a nice dress ups on, and now they are more into making a videos, they are more into making a selfies, and this disease has been completely keep spreading. What I would say that this is okay by taking a one, but it is okay to take one video, that's it. But if you just like, you know, just stick to that, I'm gonna take out that, because what happens, like if you fall into that one, then the real intention of concentrating into the house of Allah, and especially the respect of the house of Allah, is most important. That we are going into the house of Allah and you like to have a photo with that, that's fine. But if you just like keep concentrating to have a photo here, photo there, take a video here, take a video there, and this is totally like destroying your reward. Because what happens, like for an example, there's limit from 1 to 100. You go to do a Hajj from 1 to 100 scale, so your most concentration was into making a videos, doing this and doing tech as a travel and tour. So what happens, like when you come back, Allah rewards you with only like 20-25%, because all your time you didn't like spend in crying to Allah and spending time by sitting at the Kaaba and asking a forgiveness to Allah and making a dua for other people. And you basically spend the most of the time, you spend the most of the time by making a videos, and because your main concentration was a Hajj. But because when you go there, Shaitan distracted you by doing the other stuff than the worshipping Allah. So why we have to make an intention when we go to the house of Allah? First of all, we are going to a place which is most sacred place on the earth, that is the house of Allah, that is our Kaaba. And then when we go there, we have to be very clean, we have to be make sure what intentions do we have. We have to worship and we have to cry for our sins, and we have to cry for other Muslim brothers and sisters who are suffering, and we have to pay attention and complete our ibadah. And by taking one selfie, I would say okay, by taking one video it's okay. But if you're spending more time in that, but do understand that your present day that you're supposed to get an entire Hajj is being cutting down. So your really intention by going to Hajj is ended, because your intention was to go to Hajj, but Shaitan make you ended in doing something else. So you lost your all reward, and you come back with you're supposed to go get the whole the tree of fruits, but you came back one piece of apple. That's what example it is. When you go, you have to have a full intention to spend the 99.9% for the sake of Allah and doing your worshipping, do your ibadah, and you're going there to please Allah. So you're going to please Allah, not something what you like to do. Because taking your selfies and taking Kaaba, it's okay, you like to do that, it's okay, but one time is okay, but not something like keep doing it, it's going to destroy your whole reward.